It was a normal Halloween for Julie Keith. That is, until she found this letter.
It's a one in a million chance to be the recipient of a message in a bottle. Thousands of people here are under the persecution of the Chinese government party.
We start in China, where some big reforms have been announced.
It seems that they are going to, quote, abolish the re-education through labor system.
有生命危险随时，但是他能不能恢复过来，就看他自己的体力。